Chicago O'Hare Airport. More than 500 flights were canceled yesterday because of snowy, icy conditions. And today, at least 100 more.
Christmas 2008. At the national airports, the usual holiday chaos. But our two out-of-town guests, Inge and Willing, coming in from New York, made it on time and without delays.
Oh, Mommy, did you throw away the apple peels?
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe they're in there.
Everybody is working hard in the kitchen. Well, not everybody. Just all the women.
Probably not so much right now.
Oh, it's nice and red. Oh, I love that.
Do you want more or is that enough?
Okay, please.
Yeah.
So, I think you will probably eat by 7.
I don't know what
time. Well,
what's that?
You have to
the guilt, Norm, the, my sister and her Jewish guilt.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Hot mess.
I know.
Let's put that on top of the potatoes.
There's a Christmas tree, an open fire, candles, and the mood is festive.
Are you doing that? Volkerin's in it. It's all very good, believe me.
Why am I serving the men first?
I don't know. Something's weird with that.
Rude, crude, tacky, and disrespectful. He knows he's in the shit house now.
This one is a 94 Russian River.
Und dann versuche ich immer die Zentrale zu.
Und
dann, das kann ich dann verarbeiten, kann dann vielleicht die Zugbegleiter in den Allen.
Now I have a 204
Corolla
in it. With
500 miles.
I did take a few road trips.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Because I have like over, well, Willie knows because he does all the mileage.
Oh, no, he kisses?
I'll
give a large
Elliot, the latest canine addition to the household, is the star around the table. Or better, under the table.
A little hippo.
Who's a hippo?
Merry Christmas.
But there are enough treats for both dogs.
I'm afraid to give it to him in his mouth, though, can I?
Yes. He'll be gentle. He'll be gentle.
Will he be gentle?
Yeah, you won't if you keep teasing him. Just give it
here,
to him.
Here, sweetheart.
Yes, don't let him over here.
Oh, good boy.
Such a happy little boy. Yeah, Bella gets a treat too. Bella gets a treat too.
Come here, sweetheart. Let's see what happens.
Back. You have to hurry up because he will be back.
Come here, sweetheart. Come here, sweetie.
Definitely something went wrong with that recipe. It's very good, Jessica. Now let me taste this one. Oh, this one's very stout. That one's good too.
Neighborhood paparazzi Brian is taking the photographs, soon to be seen on Flickr. Then, in old world tradition, it's time to open the gifts.
Jessica, this is truly beautiful. I mean, this is truly perfect, Jessica. No, you did excellent.
Oh, yeah,
and
then we have to open.
Trudy gets a diamond ring. Not from her husband,
this is beautiful.
But from her over-generous sister, Inge.
4.5.
4.5.
All right, then I have
what
to put
that,
it.
White gold?
Yeah, white gold.
I have to put it into this on this hand.
That's beautiful. Just lovely.
Nice. Session. Session.
I'm ashamed of a shoe.